And we are back again. Currently we are at the beautiful tiny zombie overrun town of Rest Stop, where we try to find Alpha DNA or an alpha clone sample theta, something like that, some DNA stuff to fix our fragile clone body from falling apart. Check for clues in the town of Rest Stop. Okay. It's currently early afternoon in Europe, and as such, there are probably not too many people online, since I said there's only one server, and so most people are online in late night Europe, early evening USA, something like that. So, what has happened to Rest Stop, and where can we find our DNA sample? There are some quests. Moldy Hide Stretcher. There are some quest dudes nearby, so maybe they can help me. Let's see what Hannah has to say.
I sure hope you can help.
It was awful. All those clone zombies spilling out of the mine. They attacked everyone. My husband Robert and I watched helplessly as they broke into the sheep pen and took bites of our prized sheep. Some of my poor things were able to flee, thank God, but my husband is so protective of them, he ran out to the fields to find the survivors. Please find my husband.
Yeah, well, you better come back.
I'll do here one quest at a time, so let's find her husband first. Or maybe the quests overlap, so let's see what the others got to say.
Did you always
still looking,
look
I checked Linewood nearby all around this valley. The only place to get this part is an operational center, and then I'd have to shut the facility down to get it. The mainframe IA says I can't do that, so here back I am. Graham, is that you? What are you talking about? There's a malfunctioning LifeNet cloning terminal deep inside that mine. The part I need to repair it is just not available, and I haven't found a way to patch the terminal. The rotters and the zombies nearby are coming from a LifeNet machine nearby. Here, maybe he can help us. I need to find some DNA that is supposed to be here in town. It's missing from my genetic code, and LifeNet needs it for me to live. Did you see anything like that? Stored DNA? Well, yes. I suppose the original donor DNA for the workers could be stored in the local system. Unfortunately, you would need to get in there to access the samples. But wait, if I could reconstruct the full DNA sequence of the worker clones, LifeNet might be able to create a behavioral modification to pacify them. Then I'd have the safety I need to shut down the facility and stop the rotters from respawning. So, if I get you some alpha clone DNA, you can stop the rotters? It's not that simple, but basically, yes. The terminal was intended for industrial-grade worker cloning, repair and maintenance, so the backup DNA will likely be located in the same room as the Regen pod itself.
Please, try to stay alive.
The life in the terminal in the mines below Rest Stop. Okay, deep below Rest Stop is a terminal which we have to access. What's
my
with him?
My people need your help. Don't you forget
what I
said. Okay,
I was just checking if some of the quests were timed.
Okay, listen up.
Before old Fred died from his wounds, he said the miners had someone release them from a new tunnel down in the mines. What the hell would an army of clones be doing down there? The entire mining team was overrun and we townsfolk were completely panicked.
Remember, you've got
wants you to bring him some scrap wood. Oh, I already got scrap wood.
I have a mission. We're all counting on you. Let me tell you, you take care.
This is great. Poor Jimmy over there got a nasty bite on his arm fighting a rotter and he had the shakes for days now. Sitting him next to a fire might help break the fever.
Let me tell you something.
You're interested in getting some more supplies for us. We're running low on food. We need vegetables.
Goodbye.
Well, luckily I have vegetables
okay,
with me.
I've heard clones are wrecked. I could use get back alive.
It's funny how much you appreciate a simple thing like a tomato when everything is going to hell around you.
Let me tell you something.
You're interested in getting more supplies for us. Man, he's greedy. He wants wrecked leather. And I got that too. Luckily, I pick up all the crap I find on the way.
I have a mission. Good talking to
you. That will really help us keep out the cold.
I could use your help.
Now the quest just repeats. He wants more vegetables. No. So we can go deep below rest stop and find the Alpha Clone DNA, or we rescue Robert Fisk. Well, let's find Robert first. Because the main quest line will obviously lead us away sooner or later from this place, so I rather want to complete the other stuff first. A medical crate. Doesn't seem to have helped the corpse next to it. Oh, this is this the entrance to the... Yeah, that looks like it. Where would this road lead to anyway? To a PvP area, and if you go northeast to copper mine. Well, sooner or later I'll check out PvP in this game, but right now I don't want to. Scrap. Curious debris or something. This stuff here is often containing books like the Bacon Cure, and these books can be collected, and if you have enough of them you can put them into larger volumes, and if you have those you can put them in even larger volumes, and if you have those you can create an encyclopedia or something. And you get for that stuff quite some experience and even advanced points, a lot of them.